As I was saying, I can handle a little solo extraction.
No offense, but you ain't exactly invested in my safe return. My skin, my plan.
Your call, Peter.
Clark, it is. I'm the one in the box, lady.
Peter Quill is our leader. The burden of your possible death falls on his shoulders.
Fully on board with Rocket's plan that I was totally paying attention to. Wait, what about gymnastics?
I just think we shouldn't be relying on a piece of tech. You won't even be around to use.
Yes, we're going to find out.
Even you mouth breathers can figure it out.
Name?
Guardians of the Galaxy.
Never heard of you.
I'm Groot.
Bonafide monster sellers.
Today, anyway.
What's in the box?
A monstrous abomination from Half-World and the meanest SOB in the quadrant.
Pass.
Rocket!
I mean...
Things puny.
It is a hell beast, the namesake of your mistress. It would be wise to reconsider.
All right, get going. Before I change my mind. And if the lady don't like it, I'll be carting out what's left of you in that box.
Hell beast?
It is an accurate moniker. The little beast has a hellish demeanor.
I like it.
Not exactly an easy way out if this all goes to hell.
It's gonna go great. We got a killer monster and a solid plan.
I would show more caution, Peter Quill. If Lady Hellbender realizes our deceit, her vengeance will be swift.
What? I'm supposed to be scared just because she's got hell in her name? She runs a glorified zoo.
That's no zoo.
The Monster Queen has a monster army.
Any chance they're the zookeepers with guns?
I have never seen one of those tamed. But I have seen one trample a man to pulp.
It's fine. Worst comes to worst, we hightail it for the Milano.
Your genius plan is run away?
Backup plan? Which we're not gonna need, but yeah. It's not like she can chase after us with her whole monster mash. Oh, come on.
Why did we not simply dock here and avoid the planet's inhospitable surface?
We needed time to iron out the plan. Now it's foolproof.
Lady Hellbender is no fool.
When her monster goes missing, she'll assume it was us.
Assume, yes, but not no. Not chases across the galaxy level of no, at least.
Wow! Look at this place! I'm in the wrong line of work!
It is appropriately impressive for a warrior of Lady Hellbender's stature.
Someday, that's gonna be ours.
Ha! Not yours.
Focus, guys. Time to get those game faces on.
I am Groot.
He means you gotta sell the illusion, too.
Exactly.
The Galarian skull. That is truly a priceless trophy. Oh!
Explain the vault.
Priceless? Vault? Screw the sneaking around. Let's pull off a good, honest heist.
No!
I know what you meant. Do not blame me for your food. You are not the first to claim they have captured a Taratara.
You doubt its authenticity?
If it is what you say it is, prove it. Or suffer the consequence of every other would-be con artist.
I assure you,
I said,
m'lady.
Release it.
Got this.
Oh,
Bring in the next seller and transfer 10,000 units to that last one's next of kin. Speak.
Hey there, I'm Star-Lord. Okay.
Drax the Destroyer. The undoing of the Mad Titan in the flesh. And such flesh. Your presence honors me.
You are much smaller than I expected.
Oh? And what were you expecting? Perhaps I can do something about it.
Unlikely.
We'll see, Destroyer. I can be quite forceful.
Peter Quill. I believe she is flirting with me.
Just play along, man. Flatter her or something. You got this.
Just for the best. Your negotiation skills are terrible. Lady Hellbender. I can see by the size of your weapon that you must be a skillful warrior.
Perhaps I can give you a demonstration sometime.
You would make an acceptable opponent.
Tell me, Destroyer, what brings you to Seknarf 9?
Peter Quill, show her the creature.
Fucking time!
What is it?
It has a name, lady!
And it talks adorable!
Quill, make it stop.
When will it reach its big size?
Big size?
Yeah, I wouldn't pet him like that again unless you want to lose a finger. He bites hard.
I admire a creature with some spirit. What would you call it?
It is a hell beast.
It doesn't look like much. If I didn't know any better, I'd think it was a woodland creature.
True, but do we mention it's one of a kind? Just look deep into those angry raccoon eyes.
I ain't a freaking raccoon!
And you'll see that there's a monster in there. Big, scary, trigger-happy monster.
And what would you like for the hell beast?
20,000 units.
$20,000.
And not a penny less?
Actually, we've already got an offer for 20,000 units. From the Collector.
Floorboard, was it?
Actually, it's Star-Lord.
Quiet. I know the kind of creatures the Collector seeks. If Tivan had made an offer on a hell beast, I would have heard. Since I heard nothing, it's clear you're lying.
Oh, my bluffing.
Silence! The creature is worthless to me.
Worthless? You're worthless!
So 15,000 then?
I wouldn't even feed your hell beast to my pet Flurkin.
You have a pet Flurkin? And I'm the worthless one? I'll show you worthless.
Ah! Ah!
What are you doing?
Plan B, Quill!
Guys, less talking, more escaping!
Who's the monster now?
What the fuck, Rocket?
You heard that, Jackal! Two units for me!
So we all get to die because of your bruise, ego?
Ego nothing! This is about money!
Money that we can no longer collect.
Whoa! That was lucky!
Nothing about this is lucky!
We can bicker later. We need to keep moving.
Where are my drones? I want the Guardians incinerated!
What is that?
She's cheating!
Die, floating, that pawn! It ain't dying, Quill! Try something else!
Find a way out. Now!
Clark! That thing's coming in hot. We gotta cool it.
Run! Quill, stop wasting time!
Everyone look for a way out.
Try and get out of here in one piece.
We ain't done yet.
Excuse me?
I came here for units, and I ain't leaving without
them.
Yup, we're gonna clean out that vault we saw on the way.
You can't be serious. Even Peter's not that suicidal.
You wanna cut and run, or do you wanna get paid?
I want to make it out of here alive.
We don't have time to argue. Hellbender's goons are gonna be here any second.
Quill's right. Follow me.
Not what I'm saying. Let's just find the big elevator we came in on and get the hell out.
No wonder we're always poor. You saps don't know how to take what's yours.
We got company!
About time!
Maybe these guys will lead us to the elevator!
Boss! We ain't leaving till we clean out her
boss!
Lady Hellbender displays her affections in a Catathian manner.
Well, we're about to rob your girlfriend!
Peace out, Hellwood!
Yeah!
gears, please!
Real smooth plan so far.
Hey, at least I'm pulling my weight.
It is not much weight to pull.
Joke all you... Want, but without me, you wouldn't be able to get through this door.
Without you, we wouldn't be in front of this door.
You see? Vault's right there. We smash and grab, then, like Quill said, out the way we came in.
5,000 units to the Hellraiser who kills these so-called Guardians of the Galaxy!
Okay, people, let's do this. One catastrophe at a time.
This was not how I envisioned my first encounter with Lady Hellbender.
She ain't Scud. I'd bet on you any day, Muscles.
Do not attempt to flatter me, Rodent. Your recklessness has shamed us all.
It'd have to be water.
But it's liquid karma.
It is clearly water.
Everyone, quiet!
Come on! We'll cut them off at the vault.
Does not seem perfect.
It means we're headed the right way.
Straight into an ambush. Just another by-the-numbers plan for the Guardians of the Galaxy.
What we should have done is sold Drax. Hellbender was practically begging to buy a night with the big galoot.
My gift is not for sale. The house pest still owes us 12. 12,000 units.
12? How'd you get 12?
As a measurement of my growing frustration.
Well, take a deep breath, cuz we're here. One vault as promised.
And a giant locked door.
Leave that to me.
Heads up! Ambush!
Yeah! We're ambushing them! I am increasing your death, Rodent!
Keep the breathing room, Groot!
I can't believe we had mushroom tracks! Once we got the units, Hellbender's goons will turn on her!
Send it their way, Drax!
Would you listen to this one? She's stuck on repeat! This reminds me of the Sakaran Battle Arena!
I'd rather be there right now!
Sucker! Suck on this! Danger close, Rocket! Maybe we can salvage this mission after all!
That door's still real close!
Alert you!
Coast is clear. You're up, Rocket.
Make it fast.
Of course. There ain't a lock that...
I am adding to your debt for every extra minute this takes.
Keep your manies on. You can't rush.
All Hellraisers to the main vault.
Let's go to the vault.
Drax! Kick them forward!
You'll struggle in vain!
We've let ourselves get back into a corner!
This room is circular! Power, slice them up!
Get the point!
How's it going over there, Rocket?
Just looking for an ETA! Killing teammates!
Says who?
It's literally in your contract!
I made no such commitment.
I am Groot.
He's a liability, Peter.
Ha!
coming from the most wanted woman in the galaxy.
Most deadly.
Same thing. How about a thank you, Rocket?
For nearly getting us killed?
For getting us into...
the crappiest vault in the greater Magellanic Cloud? You said there'd be treasure!
A Galarian skull is priceless.
Worthless is not the same.
Guys! We need a plan!
Agreed! My arms are growing moderately fatigued.
Dig deep, Drax. Gamora, cover them. Rock and I will try to find something of value. Groot! Don't break anything!
It's gotta be more. More than just junk in the skag heap.
Well, this is not nothing, but nowhere near what we owe.
Units are like fur mites. If she keeps any in here, there's gotta be more.
Here we go. Not quite enough, but we're getting there.
That's what I'm talking about. Not such a bad plan after all.
Not exactly good either.
Nice. An assassin's ring. Gamora would get a kick out of this.
Lady's really got a thing for skulls.
All right, this'll cover our fine at least.
Why stop there? After all she put us through, I say we clean her out.
What she put us through?
Enough!
Peter Quill. It's grown quiet.
Quiet like peace and quiet, or like the grave sort of quiet?
Definitely the grave one.
Drax, please tell me you didn't just lock us in.
I did not do anything.
I'm almost impressed. The woodland creature has more bite than I originally perceived. Enjoy the contents of my vault, Guardians. They will be the last thing
Peter.
You ever see. Shame to waste my Clintarian gas on such unworthy invader. Do try not to melt all over my Galarian skull.
We need to find a way out. Now!
It is both priceless and hard to clean.
Deep breath, people!
Anyone else feel burning? Like, all over?
Clintarian gas breaks down organic material, leaving just a pile of sludge-covered.
So let's bust our way out of here while we still have the organs to do it!
Use them peepers, Quill. I don't want to end up a stain on this broad's floor.
There's a way out behind this wall!
Allow me!
You're not getting through this with your bare hands! We need something heavy! Hey! I found some more units!
Are you seriously looking for money right now?
I'm Groot.
Groot's right! One of them lights has gotta be plenty heavy.
Crap! They ain't staying frozen, Quill! We gotta get out of here!
Thank you.
use one of those lights?
Heads up!
Now that was priceless.
Drax, hurl it right through that wall.
With all my might!
That'll do her! Let's move, people! That makes two of us! Everyone okay? Gamora? Drax?
I'll live.
My epithelial layer is intact.
Rocket, Groot, where are you?
Flark.
Does anyone see a way out?
I see a bright light.
Well, don't go towards it.
Guardians of the galaxy, how many times do I have to kill you?
Stall her, Peter.
The audacity that you thought you could rob me.
For the record, we weren't all on board with the plan.
Thanks, Quill. Why not sell the clothes right off my back?
Do you know what I did to the last people who thought I was easy prey?
You let them go?
I got nothing. We're trapped.
Lady Hellbender, let us settle this honorably. I will face you in combat.
Honorably? Your offer is worthless, Destroyer. There is no escaping my wrath!
I can work with that.
Dweller, feast upon them!
He wants you out of my way.
Or maybe he wants you to sit back and watch so you can learn from a pro.
Dudes, relax. We need to have each other's backs out there. No one's winning this on their own. Precisely. But if we stay united and centered, there will be no turning back. Who's with me?
I am with you, Peter Quill. Ah!
So maybe this wasn't the best plan!
Pay for that!
At a time! My great strength goes underutilized!
Something, something! Photosynthesis?
Yeah, you're all right. Now get back in there!
Gamora,
cut him down!
I'm on it! Come on, just give me a shot!
You mean a cut! Such a slight.
Celebrate. We have made an awful mistake.
And an awful amount of cash.
There is no escaping Lady Hellbender's wrath.
We'll see about that.
What the?
Guardians of the Galaxy.
She will hunt us to the end of the universe.
Who gives a scut? We got off that mudball with the money, didn't we?
Money that you forced us into stealing.
Yeah, well, what about that smash and grab on Zootopia? I didn't hear you complaining then.
Lady Hellbender is not a bank.
Yeah, that's right. Because if she was, we'd have way more loot.
Whoa. One problem at a time.
Lady Hellbender will seek her revenge. Mark my words.
Then she'll have to get in line. First, I gotta call Corell.
The sooner we get this fine paid, the better.
Yeah, so we can go back to focusing on being broke.
That's weird.
Is money all that you think of, Rodent?
No, I also think about bombs.
And booze.
Bombs made out of booze?
Nikki!
Is it true? Really?
There's something wrong with the connection.
Did you twist the thingy?
Yeah, no dice. Nikki, is your mom around? I really need to talk to her.
She's with me. Inside me. After we left and went to the quarantine zone, I sent her board and there was dark fog.
Did you try narrowing the band?
First thing I tried, it's gotta be something else. I'm losing you, Nick. Can you put your mom on?
I knew you were my dad. I didn't feel it like I said it was a miracle.
I think something has happened to the girl.
Yeah, it's called She's Nova Corps.
Can you fix it?
Yeah, keep your star pants on. Right. I'll go check the array.
Bring her back. Bring her all back. I just have to...
Corell confiscated the llama thingy.
Llama.
What did I say?
Who gives a flying scut? The gold domes didn't get rid of it, and now the array's flarked.
I promise we'll get it fixed soon.
Yeah, just like you promised to get your girlfriend to go easy on us. Yeah, okay.
Hey, that's not fair.
You know what isn't fair, Quill? Being the only one who actually seems to give a scut about the Milano. Look, guys. We need the dock to fix the array. Luckily, I know a guy on Nowhere has got the parts we need. And he can get rid of that Nova tracker cheap.
We cannot abandon the child. The behavior was erratic.
The llama thingy chewed the wires, Drax. So it's probably just a bad connection. And if we remove the tracker, Corell will make sure the entire Nova Corps fleet is on alert for us.
Gamora's right. We made a promise. I made a promise. See if you can pinpoint where Corell is. We pay the fine.
Quill, are you freaking kidding me?
That way, we don't have to keep looking over our shoulders for Nova on the next job.